Bottom of the hour, we're going to start with some breaking news that we're tracking right now. One man is dead after a shooting in North Toledo. It happened about 3:30 this afternoon on Twining near Manhattan and Stickney. Toledo police telling WTOL 11 they do not have any suspects at this time. Anybody with any information should call or text the Crime Stoppers hotline. Stay with us on air and online for further updates, but obviously a lot of police activity out there on the scene right here, right now.